last night. In the previous video, we have discussed about input devices. In this video, we are going to cover output devices. But before discussing what are output devices, we will know why output devices are required. We know that our computer works in three stages: input, processing, and output. And there will be no use of any processing if user is not getting any output. So output devices are very essential part of computer system. These devices provide different categories of outputs, generally two categories known as hard copy and soft copy. Hard copy, that is printed form of output, is known as hard copy. Soft copy, the output displayed on the monitor, is known as soft copy. When we talk about output devices, we can say output devices are the devices which are used for displaying or printing the information into a user readable form. These devices can be attached to the computer for having different categories of outputs. Some of very common output devices are monitor, printer, plotter, speakers, etc. We can see some devices on the screen. Now we talk about monitor. Monitor is very common output device which is used for displaying output on the screen. The another name of monitor is visual display unit. It looks like a television. When we talk about picture, the picture on the monitor are formed with thousands of colored dots. These dots are known as pixels. We have three categories of monitor. First is CRT monitors, that is cathode ray tube. Second is LCD, that is liquid crystal display. Third is light emitting diode. So these are the three main categories. You can see, we will discuss first CRT monitors. When we talk about CRT monitors, we know that CRT monitors were very popular before the invention of flat screen panels. These monitors consist of an electron gun. When we talk about these monitors, the main drawback of these monitors was these monitors were very bulky and occupied lots of space. We can have CRT monitors in various sizes. That CRT monitors are still having better viewing angles and contrast ratio than any other category. We can say this. Now the second category is liquid crystal display. When we talk about liquid crystal display, LCD monitors is a very common name, are relatively thinner and lighter when compared with CRT monitors. When we talk about these monitors, light modulating properties of liquid crystals are used in this. LCD can be mounted on walls also, that's why it saves a lot of space. LCDs are available in different sizes, and the biggest advantage of LCDs are that less power required to run and display sharp image. Now, third category, light emitting diode, LED monitors. When we talk about LED display, LED display is the latest development in this field. These monitors are light emitting diodes that act as a performance booster in them. LED monitors offer better color, quality, clarity, and display when compared with LCD monitors. These monitors are flat, thinner, and lighter in weight. And biggest advantage of LED monitor is its efficient and low energy consumption. Now we have one more category, that is touch screen. A touch screen is a special monitor that allows user to input information by touching the icons or graphical buttons present on the screen by finger or stylus. One can enter only a limited amount of data by using touch screen technology. Generally, we can see this technology in ATMs, as well as touch screen monitors are used in supermarkets, museums to give information about products, objects, and historical importance respectively. Now, a very important category of output devices, that is printer. Printer is an output device which is used for printing the output on paper or any other printable media. Printer provides hard copy output to the user. Printer can be classified mainly in two categories. First is impact printer and second is non-impact printer. When we talk about impact printer belongs to the categories of printer that allow physical contact between the printer head and paper. They print by the impact of a dot on the paper. When we talk about impact printer, they are also known as character printer. The main disadvantage of these printers is that they are very noisy and quality of print is not very good. When we talk about these printers, dot matrix, daisy wheel, and wall printers are some examples of this category. Now, another category, non-impact printer. Non-impact printers do not allow physical contact between the printing head and the paper. They do not strike against the ink ribbon or the paper which is being printed. These printers are very popular presently because of its excellent printing quality and they are not noisy also. The speed of these printers are also very good. We can have some names in this category, that is thermal printers, laser printer, and inkjet printer. Now we have another device known as plotter. Plotter is also an output device which is used for providing output in the form of hard copy. But the difference is there. Plotter is an output device which is used for printing vector graphics by interpreting commands from a computer to make line drawings on paper. Plotters are used when better quality is required. Plotter uses pencil, pen, marker, or another writing tool to draw multiple continuous lines onto paper instead of toda. It can mainly be classified into two categories, flatbed plotter and drum plotter. These are generally used for graphical applications, for printing drawings and maps in the field of computer aided design. Speakers. The speakers are the output devices which are used for providing audio output. These devices convert electrical signals into sound. It can be a built-in feature in the device or can be attached to the device with the help of cables. So these were some output devices for this topic, input and output devices. I hope you have learned well. Thank you.